not find your body with the others in the warehouse. Mr. Bulgarin and I were very disappointed.
I was loyal to you, Dmitri. Why did you turn on me?
You think I could survive in a cesspit of a city like this by aligning myself with a bottom feeder like you? You who has so many enemies! You robbed Bulgarin, you killed Mikhail! You know no more of loyalty than I do!
You know why I killed Faustin? It was not my choice!
I will find you, Nico. I have burnt you and your cousin out of Hove Beach. I will smoke you out of any other hiding place you have in this city. See you soon, Nico.
Hey, man.
Hey, guys.
Taxi! Hey! Hit me!
What?
Hit me! Come on!
Oh!
Nico, you want to go on a date? Come on! What's wrong with you?
Okay, who is she?
That's the thing. It's a guy.
Fuck you.
No, dude! Listen! The cousin of that guy you killed, Lyle Rivas, owes me a lot of money. And the dick won't pay. Instead, he said he's gonna have me kill that bitch. Hi-ya! Oh,
yes. Brucey, you got to chill. For real.
Yeah.
Now listen, NB, this guy isn't hiding, but he's a serious...
He's a serious cockhound.
Oh, so you think of me?
No, but the guy knows me, and I don't think anyone would date that fat slob.
So, I'm just doing your profile.
All right, let me see. I am a vulnerable guy who needs to be held by big, strong arms?
Yeah.
You got to be kidding me.
I knew we should have made him a giver, not a taker, Brucey.
Oh, shut up! Now listen, Nicky. I need you. And I will pay heavily for this.
Okay. And Roman, cousin, you're a dick.
Nicky! Shit.
Man, I'm at the internet cafe. What now?
The website is Love Meat. Go to it, bro. The guy you want to date with is using French Tom as his screen name. You heard Animal Man. Eat him alive, okay?
Roman's cousin, it's good to see you again.
You, it's Nico, by the way.
Come back soon, Nico.
Nicky, we gotta talk serious.
All right, man. If you want my advice, the only way you're going to get your balls back to normal is if you stop juicing or you get implants.
How many times I have to tell you, homie, my balls are golden, okay? I want to talk to you about Roman. He's got a problem. He's gambling like an animal. Online, in clubs, everywhere. You need to control your cunt.
Roman's a grown-up. He can look after himself, Brucey.
He's getting involved with some serious cats, homie. Even people I might think twice about dealing with. And I'm one dangerous motherfucker, okay? Put him in Gamblers Anonymous or something. I'm starting to think he's more interested in cards than chasing pussy. And that ain't cool, you think?
Sure, Brucey. Thanks for the heads up.
All right, man. Talk to you later.
Okay, guys, I just want to get one more shot, please. This is going to look great right over here.
Well,
officer,
well,
please, I need you this way. Thank you. Tight, Uncle Manny. I need you guys tight. It's going to be great. Okay, thank you. A little closer. Little closer. Thank you so much. Wonderful, wonderful. Beautiful. Now, we are going to be...
All I can say is I hope you'll continue to make the community a better place.
Hey, man, you know, for a cop, you ain't so bad, man. You know, give it up. The streets, man. Word, give it up. Hey, Officer McCree, this is Nico right here. This is my man, Nico.
Oh, good to meet you. I hear you're helping this guy with his vital work for our city.
Oh, no, I'm just a tourist.
Look, Manny, I gotta go.
All right.
Keep doing what you're doing.
Thank you, officer. Thanks. Yeah, you know, it was a real big thing for me, you know what I'm saying? A real street cat to start working with the gatekeepers of the community to make things better. I mean, where I'm from, out here, man, police is a dirty word, man.
Manny,
you know?
I got things to do. You, off.
Yo, man, I was just getting my flow on, man. I ain't rapped for years. I was one of them cats who invented that shit, man. It went commercial.
Yeah, like charity work.
Shit, man, I'm the voice of the streets, man. Yo, if I'm gonna make some money, that's the way shit's gonna be.
All right, I'm just saying.
See, whatever, man. Fucking punk. Yo, listen, homeboy, I need you to do me a favor, man. Listen, man, I need you to help me out, man. I need you to get some bitches taken out, moved on, whatever. Because, yo, I promised Mr. McCready I was going to get this place cleaned up, and I will.
Okay, how many?
A bunch, man, a bunch. They're hanging out and making bad shit happen all over South Bohan, man. They're over on Windmill Street right now.
All right. What did they do?
Man, they disrespected the codes of the streets, man. The streets, man, they owe you, man. They owe you big time.
As long as they pay.
Over here, man.
I'm on you.
Yo. That's what I'm saying, man. Streets, we got codes, man. You know what I'm saying? We live by these codes. You know what I mean?
Manny, I got rid of your street problem. Now help me out with my financial one.
Yeah, it's all business with you, kid. But that's okay. Money's what makes these streets sing, man. I'll call you when I get more work. Stay safe. Stay real.
Thank you.
I said, if that's the way you want it, amigo, then that's what you're gonna get. And that shut him up.
Fucking punk.
Oh, hey, ¿cómo
hey,
estás?
How's it
going? Hey, wait, espera.
Jorge, he's with me. Liz, this is Nico, Roman's cousin. And Nico, this is Elisabetta.
Hey.
She's an old friend. She'll get you some work.
Okay, thank you, Ma. So, tough guy, you know about this business?
I know about protection. What do you need?
I need someone no one knows to oversee a deal I'm not sure about.
Easy.
I think it'll be a bit more taxing than hanging with Manny on the streets.
Not so. For one, I won't have to listen to him talk.
Oh. True! Hey, Nico, this is Patrick. Paki McCreary.
All right.
Hey.
So, Paki is shopping, but I've never trusted the people he's buying off, and I can't, in good consciousness, help him. Unless he's got some extra insurance. You.
And that's why you're the best, darling?
Maybe.
All right, tough guy, let's do this.
Sure.
See you later, Nico.
Goodbye.
And will you call Michelle again? She really likes you.
Yeah, yeah.
Buena suerte.
So, he seems okay.
Oh, he's totally cool. Yeah, he's like family.
First one of
where are we
day.
Going?
That's when you know
I got this meeting over on Joylet Street.
Don't stop screaming.
There's a rifle up on the roof of the place next door. You need to go up there and make sure nothing goes wrong. You'll see me and my boys show up in a bit. You're my guardian angel.
You don't trust these guys you're doing the deal with. How come you trust me?
You got a good look about you. And I'm lucky with my gut feelings.
I need cover! Cover me!
Oh, shit!
Those dealers double-crossed your boy. But I managed to keep him alive.
Manami was right about you. You are good. I have some more work for you. I'm sure Paki's pleased as well, eh?
Nico, how are you finding things? Have you got enough to do here in Liberty City?
Yeah, I think I've got enough on my plate at the moment, Roman.
Well, if you need some downtime, go hang out at the apartment and watch some American TV. It is much better than the shit we got back in the old country.
Most of the shit on TV in the old country was from America. Don't you remember, Roman?
And watch the TV here and get nostalgic. I don't know, later on.
To Cassidy Street in Shotland. So, was you rushing or something? Is you like one of them oligarchs or some shit?
I'm not from Russia, no.
Nah? Sound like you coming out of Russia with that accent. That all good money. Russia's big right now. Rabbit fur hats, Cherenkov vodka, I love that shit. The amount of, what you call dollars in Russia?
I've never been to Russia, but I think their money is called rubles.
Hell yeah. The amount of rubles being dropped up in Liberty City is a joke. I want to get my hands on some of that shit. I don't care about the exchange rate or nothing. I want to be spending rubles like you gangsters.
Yeah? You short of money at the moment? That's why you overseen smack deals?
You think I'm short of paper? I'm just helping out on this deal because Liz is my business partner. She my Sobo connection. Hooks me up when I need her to. That's why I look after her when she need me to.
Is that how things go?
For real? That's how shit works up in here. America is the business capital of the world because that's how we roll. Me and Liz are entrepreneurs. Shit. If the deal makes paper, I do.
I like to make money, but there should be other considerations when you go into business with a person. I've learned that at the price.
True that. That's right. I ain't no slut jumping into any nigga giving me the eye. Playboy's in bed with Liz because she got the hookups. That's probably why you rolling with her too. Maybe I could use a boy like you on Team Playboy.
You got work?
For sure. Let me hook up with your number. You got a sale, right?
Yeah.
Give me them digits. We see if you can make shit happen. The crib's on the third floor. Asian dude called Charlie.
Like in Vietnam.
Just like the movies, money.
Hey, you ready?
Sure, let's do this. Nothing like selling some dope to let you know you're alive.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's do this.
All right, come on.
Hey, what's going on, guys? What's going on?
Not much. Let's do this.
You got the heroin, right? Right?
Come on, let's do this quickly.
But you got the heroin, correct? You're carrying it, correct? I mean, it's a simple question.
What's wrong with you? You're being fucking weird.
Not weird, man. I just want to know if you're carrying the stuff, right?
You ain't right, friend.
No,
come
no,
on,
no,
let's
no.
get out of here.
LCPD! Freeze, motherfucker! I said freeze!
Yo, they're going to expect everyone. Us to go out the get front with that box. We're going to hit up the roof. Get out the floor above first, money. I got him on lockdown.
Afraid, friend!
People, we need to evacuate the area.
I need everybody
now.
To get down on the ground.
I got you. You guys will mess with me!
You gotta move you on. Now! My leg!
Huh? Did that hurt?
God damn it!
Playboy,
we need to get out through the roof, player.
I got rid of these guys. Let's go.
Drop these suckers, player.
Come on.
Hit the deck. Follow the money. You near me!
There be more of them FIB cats up in this shit!
You're going down!
Everybody get on your ass! Get down, my people!
It's over for this fool! Stick by me!
Some pace on, player. We ghosting through here. You want to start rolling with me? Drive me back to my crib in Northwood on X.
God damn it!
I got you. City, I guess.
Nico, please be cool.
Damn you!
Oh,
instead of being caught by them feds. You take a bed on a heroin beef, you ain't seeing life for a long time. You rotting up in that shit.
Yeah?
A future in a max security pen ain't no future at all. You forget about them cats that do that sort of time.
Any of your friends on the inside?
My man's Dwayne Forge is inside on crack beef. He showed me some shit back in the day, but shit. When he gets out, if he ever does, it won't be the same world.
What's different since this guy's been doing his bid?
Shit changed. There'll be more to it than a crack tip nowadays. There'll be the smack tip, the rap game, X, chronic, meth, shit. I'm looking into expanding my horizon.
Yeah?
For sure. Reach for the stars and all that shit. I don't see why a young kid from the hood can't make something out of himself. Street cats like me just get labeled as pimps and pushers and stick-up artists.
But you are a drug pusher.
That's just what I'm doing to get out of the ghetto. I don't see it as dealing drugs. Drugs is just one arm of my business. I'm buying and selling that shit like any commodity on the trading floor.
Only this commodity is illegal.
Yeah, but Playboy is going legitimate. Now, I want to be one of them developer cats. Build me some skyscrapers, see my name in big gold letters.
Yeah, I thought you would want to build schools or something. Help young black men get out of the ghetto.
Shit, that'll come. Gotta get me successful first. Here we be, money. I'll hit you up when I need your ass.
Yo, this your boy, what's poppin'? Straight violate. It ain't a game, son. About to get this guap, son. Doing it big, feel me?
Elizabetta, things didn't go so good. The contact was...
You see, I know.
Maybe it was an accident.
Yeah, right. I put the money into another cab depot. Bellic Enterprises is up and running again. Next up, floating on the bar sack. I'll give you shares, NB, later on.
Can use the internet. You have to be careful. I'm Nico.
So, Nico, what do you do?
I do a lot of things. What's your job?
Job? Job? Everyone's talking about this job guy. I haven't met him and I don't want to. Mr. Johnson's like an asshole.
Really? What type of man do you want to meet?
One with a lot of money. Do you know Gay Tony? Runs Hercules and lives in at 9? I'll tell you a secret. He pretends to have the dollars, but he is broke as hell.
The loser?
If there's one thing that I hate more than fat people and cripples, it is poor guys.
Is that why you borrow money that you can't pay back?
What are you talking about? How the fuck do you know who I pay and don't pay back? Fuck you, bitch. You ain't Miss Bang. You can't tell me shit about who I am.
I'm just here to do a job. People in this world need to work. And my work is getting rid of you.
All hands to the out.
so good. I don't think we'll be seeing each other again. I don't think you'll be seeing anyone.
Mickey, you're an animal. Anyway, your profile's still up there, bro. There's all sorts of crazy pictures on that site you can get into. Real freaks, you know? I'd be getting involved in some of that internet dating shit, but I only date models, you know? Or VIPs who could be models. Not many of them online, yeah? Catch you later, big guy. Later.
Brucey, what's up?
Hey, Nico B. Come here, show me the love, man.
Whoa,
hug
enough,
time.
All right.
Whoa, what are we about here, you and me?
I don't know.
What are we about, boy?
Oh, I'm an immigrant and a hired gun, and you're a steroid junkie, but we get along.
No, not that stuff. That's superficial. I'm talking about the real shit.
What?
We're winners, man. Fucking winners. That's how we roll, brother. Bling, check. Bodies, check. Paper, check. That's how we roll, bitches. The boss.
Are you all right? Too much bullshark testosterone up the ass?
Fuck you. Fuck you, man. Hey, check this out. Lenny! Lenny! Is the bitch ready?
Well, she's very shiny.
Look at her and weep tears of pure gold. Motherfuckers. Come on now. Let's go show some people just how we roll. Yeah. All right. Come on, get in. Come on, start you.
Pure gold, eh, big man?
Lenny, you're a fucking asshole. What is this? What is this?
You tune to yourself.
Well, what should I do? I mean, I need a flashy car. People are going to think I'm a no-nut bullshitter if I fail to deliver here.
How about Steve's car?
Yes. I'll call him on the way. Nico, can you drive us to Freetown Avenue in Willis?
Yeah.
Come on. Let's roll, bitches! Woo!
Come on, Nikki. We need some wheels.
Nico, your car's skills and my body, people are going to be petrified of us.
God damn it.
Nico, man, excuse me, but I got to make this call to tell this guy we're borrowing his car. Stevie boy, how's tricks? No, man, you can spot me. Yeah. For sure. Right, listen, man. All right, listen. Me and my ice cold friend Nico gotta borrow your car. No. The other one. Well, of course it'll be cool. What? It's outside? Great. Love you, man.
He's fine with us taking it? We won't have an incident like the last time I got the car for you?
No way, man. That was a one time only, baby. Me and Stevie are tight. Okay, tighter than that. Tighter than. Shit, I was gonna say my abs, but I think you know that nothing's tighter than this shit. Yeah, wanna feel?
Thanks, but I got my hands full.
God, this is exactly the type of shit you and me should be doing. Cruising for bitches, destroying the town. You and me could be doing some serious damage, like a nuclear bomb up in this shit. But a sexy bomb, you know? A bomb that only affects girls with D-cups, tight asses, blonde hair, no cellulite, and tan. Yeah!
Right. I don't know if I get your meaning, but we can hang out sometime.
Can I fist you?
Thank you.
way, man. I'm just here to look hood. Me and you are cruising together. That's how we roll. Passenger side, flexing the guns, scoping the chicks, flashing the blade, pumping the sounds, riding shotgun while my boy Nico pulls off some badass Red Army, pedal to the metal, skin of your teeth, burnt rubber moves. Am I right? Is that our style? Because I think that is how we roll up in this shit. Man, I am fucking pumped today. Special hair? I like that, homie. You want a shot when we get back?
I'm fucking...
Boy tunes these things like they're fucking pianos, man. Pitch perfect. Woo! I'm getting altitude sickness because the top of the pile is so fucking high. Yeah. It's a spiritual fucking experience! Intense! Intense! I fucking love you, man! Number one, good driving. How do I look? Pretty good, right?
Yeah, pretty good.
Take me back to my apartment, man. I'm feeling jacked. I want to hit the weights. Now. You know what, Nico? You can keep this car. You earned it. And I can't have my boy rolling in anything but serious genetically different winter style, you know?
I thought it belonged to Steve.
Fuck Steve. You are the man, man. You are number one. You won this shit anyway. I'll give Steve the bitch.
The bitch don't work too good.
Don't worry about that. Brucey has the magic fingers. They only touch prime engines, hot models. No cellulite. Okay, VIP only. Read my lips. I'm a winner. And when they touch, shit, they work some serious magic, bro.
What is it that you do, Brucey? Are you a mechanic? I don't get it.
I'm a businessman. An entrepreneur. I make shit happen.
Sure, but you seem kind of legit. Why you need guys killed?
Of course I'm legit. Have you seen my delts? That shit is as legitimate as it gets.
What about these guys you need killed?
Fuck, Nicky. You know Brucey. He's number one. It's lonely at the top. Sometimes the juice, it just takes control, okay? Red mist descends, and I need shit to happen to people.
Are you talking about fucking roid rage? Is that why I killed those men?
Oh, they were bad cats, Nicky. Maybe the juice meant I wasn't as patient as I should have been. But you know, as a businessman, I can't let people get away with shit. I need to be firm.
Look, Brucey, I like you, and I think we should hang out, but I don't want to work with you no more. I can't go around fucking people up because you've overdone it on the juice.
Oh, all right, Nicky, man, I'm feeling you, okay? You don't want to let our business thing get in the way of our personal relationship. That's all good, man.
Cool.
Nicky, I feel like we really bonded back there. I'm close to you, man. You let me inside. You let your armor down, you know? We had a moment, man. Call me, and we'll hang.
Sure we did.
Nico, how are you finding things? Have you got enough to do here in Liberty City?
Yeah, I think I've got enough on my plate at the moment, Roman.
Well, if you need some downtime, go hang out at the apartment and watch some American TV. It is much better than the shit we got back in the old country.
Most of the shit on TV in the old country was from America. Don't you remember, Roman?
Then watch the TV here and get nostalgic. I don't know, later on.
Hey, Nico. Mallory tells me you are working with Elisabetta Torres now.
Do you two know each other? Elisabetta seems to have a lot of friends.
That's because she's a dealer, Nico. Junkies like the people who supply them with drugs. You aren't getting involved in that world, are you?
I'm trying to avoid it, Michelle. But maybe I do a few errands for Elisabetta. Nothing serious, though. I am no dealer.
If you need help with anything, Nico, just speak to me. If you want to get something off your chest, I'm a good listener, you know?
I know, Michelle. I really appreciate your concern, but, I can look after myself. I'm a big boy, and I must make my own decisions. See you soon.
Yeah, Nico. See you soon.
She pays good, man. You know her? Should I not be doing business with her?
No, man. She's a real good businesswoman in her style. Just don't get fun around that. See? Later on, me call you.